Let's play today's poem of The Things That Haven't Been Done Before by Edgar Guest. Let's start. The things that haven't been done before, those are things to try. Columbus dreamed of an unknown shore at the rim of the far-flung sky. And his heart was bold and his faith was strong as he ventured in the dangers new. And he paid no heed to the jeering throng or the fears of the doubting crew. The many will follow the beaten track with guideposts on the way. They live and have lived for the ages back with chart for every day. Someone has told them it's safe to go on the road he has travelled over. And all they ever strive to do are the things that were known before. A few strike out to the map or chart where never have I been. From beaten path they draw apart to see what no man has seen. There are deeds they hunger a lot to do, though battered and abused and sore. They blaze the path for the weary who do the things not done before. The things that haven't been done before are the tasks worthwhile today. Are you one of the flock that follows, or are you one that shall lead the way? Are you one of the timid souls that quail at the jeers of the doughty crew? Or dare you, whether you win or fail, strike out for a goal that's new? This poem is written by Edgar Guest. Thank you.